all we know lately. Saturdays are all the same. Sympathy is overrated, like a snapshot when you've lost the game. Now it's all the funeral.
So today is my last day at work here at McDonald's. Just got off the bus. I'm about to go in. Got a few hours out of work, 11:30. So you guys will get to see my goodbyes to my favorite co-workers. So let's see how this last day goes. All right, well, I just got left work. Saying farewell, you can see it behind me now. Wasn't quite able to get my last moments working there as I had hoped, but oh well. It's pretty bittersweet because, you know, I made some good friends there. There were good times, there's bad times, ups and downs to working there, but I ain't got no regrets. Right now, I am gonna take a little sort of detour. I'm gonna be walking to a place that used to be pretty special to me when I used to live out this way. I don't anymore, but when I did, I would always walk to work. This street, but you guys will see what I'm talking about. So there we go, a long trek back. Now, this right here is where I used to live. Moved about maybe a year ago. I lived in this neighborhood. Lived in that condo in the middle. Now, I haven't been here in like maybe a year. So, there's a certain spot I would always visit. Get away and see a lot of weeds grown here. So let's just take a look at how overrun it's gotten. Hopefully don't get in trouble because I don't live here anymore. Oh my gosh. This is the tallest they've ever been. I'm really gonna regret wearing shorts. This is my spot. It's further on down, and hopefully I can make it there unscathed. Alright. Let's see if we can make it.
I spent so long ago. My boyhood friend. My own relations have all passed on now, like melting snow. But I'll spend my days in endless roaming, soft.
Alright, we made it. This is it. Gosh, I haven't. Oh, I don't think there's been anyone here for a long time. There's a little. It's more of a lake over there. I'm not even gonna try it. Yeah, I would just come here a lot. And just sit here, ponder all the things in my life going on.
I just wanted to come back here before I had to go. Cause it's a special place to me. I haven't been here in a while, so if I ever did feel like coming back here, it is still gonna be a while. Even longer, so I might as well just come here now. It was a hard trek here, but I think it's worth it. I'll just relax here for a while.
The north isn't true till it's leaving.